One, two, one, two. Like he's riding on a motorbike in the strongest winds. So I approach with that, suggest that he should relax. But he's always moving much too fast. Sit on silly on the flip side. On this trip he's taken forever. He's been taken too much on. There he goes with this perfectly unkept. There he goes. He's yet to come back, but I've seen his picture. It doesn't look the same up on the red. Oh, we go way back. I wonder about his insides. It's like he started too big for his size. He's been taken where I don't know. Off he goes with his perfectly unkempt clothes. And there he seems my preconceptions are what should have been. But for he still smiles and he's still strong, and nothing's changed but the surrounding bullshit that I have. And now he's home and we're laughing like we always did. My same old friend. Until a quarter to ten, I saw the train creeping. He seems distracted and I know just what is gonna happen next before his first thing is off again.